story was also over a fire today in Camden County. The flames broke out on the roof of the career training school Pennco Tech on Aerial Road in Gloucester Township. Firefighters quickly got things under control, limiting the damage. Right now, it's unclear what sparked the fire, and no one was injured.